Antoine Davis of Detroit Mercy made NCAA history as he set the all-time Division I record with 510 three-pointers made for his career. Davis, a fifth-year standout, made 11 three-pointers and a 41-point effort as Detroit Mercy beat Robert Morris 87-75. He finished the day with 513 career threes.